DJ Me.
And I just I feel like a young Tupac or some shit. I don't know. Felt like yesterday that I was young and shy. Now I gotta pay taxes and I'm getting high. Who would've thought I'd be this man today? Who would've thought all of my homies would be selling yay? I mean it don't matter to me, get it how you live. This girl I used to dig when they had a kid, fuck it shit. I'm doing my thing, grinding for pay. Ask me what my motive is, I don't know. I'm living this day for day. I got a baby on the way, Mia, I love you. I'll kill for my blood, put no one above you. Yeah. Promise I won't leave you like he did me. Nobody has the right to kill another dream. Got a little dough, so they think I changed. Still the same player if I pull up in the range. People love me, but only for my fame. Let me roll another up so I can ease my pains.
And I just smoke weed.
And I just
yeah.
Now as I sit on my steps, reminisce and reflect. Same city I was raised, same city I left. Some memories I might have lost and some of them I kept. Hard to remember but yet impossible to forget. That day in September, that changed everything. 09, 28, 2009, I heard heaven sing for the first time, no lie. When you took your first breath, seconds later you cried. So wonderful, unbelievable, delicate. I admit, life hasn't been the same ever since. I had my daughter Hannah, filled with evidence. Made the double XL freshman list. You can maybe say that I changed, but could say I don't spend enough time in the state I was raised. Between you and me, this is the new of me. Still confused with the dude that I used to be. I sit and reminisce.
And I just
smoke weed.
And I just
yeah.
And I just
reminisce.
And I just
yo. You were lame, but I'm tired of calling you out. I'm that future that Pac was talking about. Niggas remember my soul-searching days.
Right.
They see me now and it's something to think about.
I hate you.
Certain of some things after I learned the game. The entertainment business is a prison to the fame.
Right.
Chilling, smoking, reminiscing when I met Dame at the mall when I was giving it my all. Way more than an applaud, them small wins meant everything. I was at my lowest, but knew that I was growing. Thank God for the strength, if it's men, I'm still a poet. Living a rapper's life, this was supposed to be my afterlife. Education is my registration.
True.
Smoking for the elevation with the knowledge and the preparation. I pray they use it on some roster shit. Fuck who you got a problem with, focus on your positives. And let them know.
And I just
smoke weed.
And I just
yeah.
And I just
reminisce.
And I just
about the day.
And I just